Hello. Can I be heard? Yes. Yes. You're heard. And I guess I'll just go ahead and start my speech. This is just my while I'm overclocking my controller speech, but 10 months ago, you and I were in a long text conversation, and it's partially me trying to say that I should take some time off the game, and I wanted to play 2K, more because I had just bought my PS5, and we all know how that went. Here I am, and I'm about tired of it, man. I'm about tired of these motherfuckers ruining my goddamn ranking up, getting in my way. Smurf or no Smurf, they're getting that ass whooped. I'm tired. I don't want to walk the talk. I want to walk the walk. And they're going to have to figure us out. They're gonna have to read us. They're gonna have to. We're a goddamn threat. Like, they better wake up or they're not winning the game. They better crank that G Fuel. Put about four times the normal amount in the cup and just play their absolute heart out if they want to beat me. Not happening. Alright, that's all. Yeah. I don't know, I was just thinking it's weird how this game works. Like, we get better, but we feel like we're worse. We're not really, we're just playing tougher competition. Your mistakes are amplified a lot more, but really we're getting better. I just wanted to remind us that we're a threat, regardless if you're a
Let's
Smurf
get
or
it
not.
started. Keep in mind that defense can create offensive opportunities. Stay alert on both ends of the field. Nice demo there. We've got a demo in the early going.
Wow. Behind you. Demon.
Let's... well done. Okay, worse things have happened. Let's bait these kids out of net and strike when it's empty.
Oh, I missed a big part of that speech. The whole 10 months ago. A week after we had that conversation where I was trying to convince you to play 2K with me, we peaked. Highest we've ever been. Because I was just curious because I looked up when I got COVID. And I was like, I typed in COVID and I saw a text between me and you, and I went back just to see kind of what were we talking about when we peaked. It was like a week before. I was really talking about that. Well, what I was smoking. And 2K is the next big thing. Yes, sir.
That goal ignited the fans. Exactly what we needed to turn things around. Let's call it 0-0. Clear your head. Whoops, he gone. Great defense.
Good. Again. Find you set the data.
There's another explosion. This one's a nail biter, but we're used to it. Buckle up.
Nice.
Let's keep the pressure up. These kids will break soon. A spectacular defensive play.
Come on.
Wow. I bet that hurt. Sudden death is here, man. No! I mean, overtime.
You better get worried. Better make that save. Mind you, Paul.
That was a good game. We just didn't pull this one out. Next time.
I don't know why I left. Don't break them.
As a Swiftie say, shake it off.
Right. Yeah, not at all. Right. Definitely. Exactly. Or making them a point at all. I don't even know if they were ever useful because of trading. That makes sense from a business standpoint.
100,000 fans are watching and waiting. Don't underestimate the power of a well-placed pass to set up scoring opportunities. Way to be quick. Holy shit. That goal was a thing of beauty.
Oh, I guess we're not playing.
Leading the charge, just like we practiced. We've got them on the ropes. Let's finish strong and secure the victory. First to make contact with the ball.
All right, I didn't see you or hear you the last second.
Assholes, come try that again. And we have a tie game. Okay, these kids want to play. Focus on the rotation. It will come. Hey, I never said it was easy. Bubbleheads. We've got to step up our game and close that gap. Stay calm, under pressure, but be ready to strike back quickly.
Play.
And it's in. Way to read the play and make that move.
here. Oh yeah.
Dude, good okay. Shit. Back of the net. Perfectly executed. Now,
go on mute,
that's
or you locked in?
The way to bounce back into the game.
Okay. I like it, I like it.
Lucky bastards. They look awful cocky. Let's get the nugget.
Yeah.
A save that defied the odds. Stay focused, team. We can come back from this deficit. I'm confident we can score a couple quick ones and finish these kids. An absolutely remarkable reflex save. Good game. They just got this one.
Sweaty bastards. Maybe that was their thing. No, they're not in a party.
Okay, we know what to do. Now let's do it. Confidence is essential. We have the skills to beat these kids and take the win. Boom. Now we're on a roll.
Us. Oh, dang, I was having there. Some pressure here, honestly. Bring him out of net. I too. Oh yeah, did you see that?
Nice shot.
Dude, I blocked this guy out.
That kid must be rattled.
Right here.
Hell yes. Protect the lead with a strong defense and look for opportunities to extend
them
it.
Off me.
Precision at its finest. Our teamwork is shining through in this dominant lead. Damn, I'm getting hungry. We are collecting demos, like we are in a Pokemon hunt. Now go cry to your mom about it.
Yep.
That bastard.
I can't believe I let that beat me.
So they aren't ready for bed quite yet.
I was back with boost right there, Shadow, and I could have. I should have just went. I waited and let him have that pinch off the ground.
Damn. That's frustrating, but not the end of the world. Let's get it back. Well, they lead with that one. Okay, our turn. Let's slap them around some.
Gotta go to the ball. My bad.
Good save. Making it look easy. Someone wake up the scoreboard guy. Pressure's on them now. We're right back in it. Ball go time, baby. Let's get the twofer. We better get it in gear. Let's negate that shit real quick.
Alright.
The time. Mid. Sir.
Incredible. Dude. Nightmare material for any goalie. If you can make that, nobody can stop us. There we go. That's better.
Still got time.
It's like the start of a new game, but with less time. This is where the clutch genes shine, and we know we got that.
No, God.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Let's keep calm, but he can't get away with that.
Thank you.
That kid doesn't know what to do. Incredible accuracy on that shot. Holy shit. What a walk-off goal to win the game. There's another win. Let's get on to the next one.
I've got on my lobby.
Damn, do you smell that? Every touch counts. Make them count in our favor. A jaw-dropping reflex save.
You get that corner?
Get that up to here.
Oh my God.
Let's go done. Okay, worst things have happened. Let's bait these kids out of net and strike when it's empty. First demo of the match. Welcome to the demolition show.
Yeah.
Nice save there. Remember, every goal counts. Let's start chipping away at that lead. Stay determined.
Yeah,
this game isn't over until the final whistle.
Sorry, I'm in ball cam. Let's see.
Okay, there's
I see it in the replay a lot more.
Go! A thunderous strike that left that kid no chance. We've got them rattled. Let's strike while the iron's hot. Let's do what we do.
Oh yeah, but super.
Yes. Unstoppable power in that strike.
Yeah, you too.
That assist deserves applause. Nice pass, amigo. The game is reset. Time to show them what we've got. These kids have messed up now. Bubbleheads.
Shouldn't have done that. Oh, bad,
man. It's time to be aggressive. Be
I gotta
aggressive.
Have faith. You
shit.
Jumped. You were up
sorry.
First. I got a faith that you got it, and I should get back. I'm just trying to talk out loud to myself. I get better that way.
Great defense. Stay patient and capitalize on their mistakes. We can still win this. Don't give up on defense. Your offense will come.
Let's fire him. Guy. Better of the two. I pass.
One of us is down. Do you ever wonder why it is called Plan B?
He was out of net
that
the whole
goal
time.
Ignited
kept
the fans. If scoring goals was business, we would be fucking rich. Let's get these assholes. Good shit. Nice. Let's clear the ball.
Of course. Tough angle to guard there. I did my part, and then the other guy scored. I guess I didn't really do my part, but I got to hit to the corner.
Shit. That kid took one of us out. Revenge is coming. Unstoppable power. Pure elegance.
It's a rare instance.
Well played.
Now we get
our comeback is in full swing. Let's finish what we started. That was a tough battle, but we will bounce back.
Hey, no worries. All right.